She grew up on the banks of the Missouri in a little town called Atchison, Kansas. She decided as a young woman, she wanted to have it all. She wanted to have a life of the mind and a life of purpose and action.